sharpen his tools so they're ready for the next day, and then pitch the hops so you can get it over to his little home brew operation, make some nice Bavarian beer. And all while doing this, they always find time for a little fun and dancing. So put your hands together and we'll come out and do another one for you.
Thank you.